There are many different modeling methods for dynamical models, but they can be broadly classified into three groups: logic-based modeling, physics-based modeling, and hybrid modeling, which combines both modeling approaches. Physics-based modeling can be further divided into agent-based modeling and equation-based modeling. In this course, we will see how logic can be used to model gene regulatory networks and medical reasoning.